said I'm never scared. Just know I mean it. If I ever said I fuck your bitch, just know I mean it. And if I ever said I'm getting money, just know I mean it. And oh Lord knows, he knows I mean it.
What's going on, guys? Check it out, check it out. We back at it again with another episode today. Man, I'm just up here coming at y'all, you know. I'm supposed to be doing these hood life series. We're going to go ahead and twist them up a little bit. I'm going to do a little bit of hood life and give y'all a little bit of story time with our smackies. You know what I'm saying? Basically, you know, just to give y'all the up and up on, you know, what's going on in real life while I sit here and trap. You know what I'm saying? So with that being said, let me know. Let's go ahead and y'all see the new. Let's go ahead and gotta get that red thing out. You know what I'm saying? Red light. And y'all, for my Texas guys, I'm just gonna take this one down to the. Go ahead and take this down to the spot right quick.
Get on in here, come on.
Let me see if we're here, guys. Yeah, y'all see? You know your boy back on that swing and shit. Make sure my time isn't set a certain way. Oh, here it is. We're gonna do it right about right here.
Yeah, what's up? What's driving
that
damn,
man, go ahead and get the fuck out of the way before I write your ass
up. I'm green for life. Yeah. That's on everything.
So you know I'm about to go pull apart this by the trials. Gotta go park this by the trap house. So guys, just to give everybody a heads up, man, you know what, I'm gonna tell y'all some crazy shit that's been going on this week. I've had the most craziest shit happen, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, I know I'm building these computers and stuff for people and stuff like this, but you know, so I had a guy actually come, you know, I put his ass out, you know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna lie to you, I put his ass out, cause like I told y'all, I'm on better and better, bigger and better things, guys. And thanks to y'all, your boy has that nice good 45K mark. You know, when I let a lot of that negative ass shit go and, you know, came and did what I had to do, all the negative shit went out the window. And guess what you guys did? Y'all showed love. When all that negative shit went out the window, y'all showed love. You feel me? And that's why we here today. 45K. Today is the ride out giveaway. I mean, the PC giveaway and shit, man. So, you know, I can't even sit here and stress how serious and, you know, how much I fuck with y'all, you know what I'm saying? To a whole nother level, you know what I'm saying? So, let me see if, I shouldn't have came up this way. I'm gonna turn around and come up the other way. But my thing is, I'm sitting up here. Oh, there go my turn. There we go. But my thing is this, guys. I sit here and I ran into a little bit of bullshit, you know. Okay, I'm gonna park right here on the grass. I ran into a little bullshit or whatnot. I kicked this one guy out. Cause I don't know if y'all remember, a while back I went live and I was up here on some shit like, you know, you're not fucking with the crew and all this, that, and the third, and what you know, what's the point of you even, oh shit, what's the point of you even sitting up here having so much to say, you know what I'm saying? Y'all see that thing, boy, that swanger, boy, that caddy on them swangers. Everything works too, guys. Everything. But anyway, you know, like, why sit here and have to sit back and explain stuff to you? You know what I'm saying? If you come in here and, you know, you grown, everybody grown. We ain't got time to argue and do all that dumb shit. We over that shit. We past that shit. You know what I'm saying? So my thing is, why sit here and keep arguing with the same people that ain't trying to do nothing but theyself or ain't trying to better theyself? You know what I'm saying? So So I sat here and I told myself to do game back in or whatever the case is, and you know, he bought a PC from me or whatever, but he started a whole bunch of drama. My guys, I'm gonna tell y'all something. You get a computer over here, man, I'm gonna tell you real, and I'm gonna keep it 100 with you. Don't come in here being about a bunch of drama, man, because we all grown at the end of the day, but we ain't gonna be sitting out here tolerating the whole being called a bunch of fuck niggas and all this other third and all that dumb shit, you know what I'm saying? So, I'm just letting you guys know, you know, just so y'all know, you know what I'm saying? Hold on, let me back up right here. Pull out the phone. And so yeah, dude was like, oh yes, Mac, you know, if I wasn't a never, man, that was night, man, you would have got me out my $450, my $400. Oh my gosh, Mac. Guys, let me tell y'all something. This man, I gave this man a top of the line type of PC, bro. I gave him shit that you wouldn't get out of a $400 PC. Like, I hooked him up just because, you know what I'm saying? Because, you know, I always do that. Every time I seem to do that, I end up getting my ass bit in the end, you know what I'm saying? So I'm sitting out here and I done gave this man that shit, whatever the case is. Let me pull out my gun just in case. I'm gonna use this one today. So hold on. But yeah, so
damn.
Damn, yo, did he die? Oh, okay. Yeah, so my thing is,
hey,
like, yo, it is what it is, bro. I'm not with a bunch of bullshit. Thank you, Kyle. So my man was out here talking about,
you ain't shit,
how,
you dry jack off.
Talking about how, you know, I got him on his whatever.
Good looking
third.
Out.
I got him on his money, and I did this, and I did that, and you know, I'm like, bro, but you sold your computer. You sold your computer. Oh yeah, PC ain't for me. It ain't nothing but a bunch of drama ass nerds. Well, when you got kicked out of my group, you went and you tried to have somebody build you a server or whatever. So guess what you did? You went to another nerd.
Can you help me feed my 57
another nerd that's doing
cats?
His donk ride and shit. You feel
Yo,
what I'm saying?
What's up?
Guys, I'm just keeping it 100, you know?
Good luck.
I'm just keeping it 100, man.
What's new with you?
What's up, Shawty? Come on, get your
Gracias, money.
Shit, bitch. Nigga, you almost hit me with the car. I should have slapped the fuck out your ass. I didn't give you shit.
Hey!
Yeah, I got 20 pairs of those new Aris kicks.
What's going on, man?
Right.
Thanks!
Yeah, for a pair. You dumbass. Are you high again?
I'ma keep
God damn, bitch!
What's up?
I will fuck you the fuck
Thanks.
Up.
Whoa! I think I'm freaking out!
Fuck me in the ass!
Stupid!
Oh, shit!
Thanks.
I need to smoke
had
something!
Had to get that cell in right there. He about to die. Better get up and fight
You're
that nigga back. Fight him back. Don't get knocked out.
Oh. Yo! I think I'm freaking out!
Oh, shit.
How's it going?
Hey, God, they about to come through your bus and too. Here it comes. Here they come.
Yeah, I was hoping I could beat somebody there today.
Here they come, here they come.
Mess them up, little homie.
Get inside, chop!
like I was saying, man, I'm a real cool person, real laid back, man. But yo, I'm always gonna look out for folks, too. But don't come to me with no drama, man. Oh, that's on my Hellcat. I don't know what the fuck that bitch was. Don't come to me with a bunch of drama, guys. I ain't with that shit. Like, I used to be about that life, but I ain't about that life no more. Like, I got told, you started that drama on your own, yes, I ain't here no more. Simple. Like, I'm not about to keep arguing with people about the same pointless ass shit on this old ass game, you know what I'm saying? I'm not gonna keep arguing about no damn wheels. I'm not gonna keep arguing about no, oh, you mad because you got kicked out. Yes, I will ban your ass. Look, I'm telling you, guys, you come to this PC life and you about a bunch of bullshit, and you not about being grown and being on your grown man shit, I will ban your ass like that ass. I'm not even gonna sit here and lie, I'm not gonna flex or nothing. I promise to you guys, I will ban that ass, like, on everything, on Jesus. So I'm gonna let you know, so y'all guys know, man. So I'm just letting you guys know, man, like, I'll come on here with a bunch of doors, bro. And yeah, guys, I hope y'all guys ready for this game of PC giveaway. I hope you guys are, like, really, you know what I'm saying, ready for this shit, because your boy is going down today, man. I'm making a whole bunch of changes.
What's good, baby?
Today, and after all this stuff, man, I promise
you,
it's going to be one of a kind, baby, one of a kind. Come on, Chop. I mean, Luke Kane, whatever the hell I named Dead Dog.
Get in, boy.
Everyone get your ass in the damn... Bro, get your ass in the fucking car. Damn.
In fact, most people should until this little problem clears out.
I've been on some real chill ass shit, man. Back in this shit, I don't care, man. You'd be surprised. Niggas always want to be about drama and extra shit. There's so much shit going on in life, but niggas want to damn beef about little dumb shit. So Reese, I'm not beefing with you, cuz I'm doing that shit with you, man. No matter whether you like it or not, commenting on my channel isn't gonna get you nowhere, dog.
I was bumper to bumper, stuck in this goddamn traffic on Elysian Fields for 2 hours today. That's what I'm saying.
Damn, nigga, you ran right by me, dude.
What's shaking?
Not much, bro. What's going on?
Thank you.
What up, boy?
Hey, thanks.
No problem, man. I'm gonna go ahead and get back to the car before this shit get arrested.
What's up?
Hey, man.
Yo, get in, Chop.
Yeah, guys, this shit is crazy, man. You gotta understand. But on another note, though, I hope you guys are ready for me to announce these winners. Got a big ass surprise for y'all tonight. We're gonna see who really fuck with your boy, you know what I'm saying? Oh, well, I've been slacking on the episodes and getting good ones. But this is cool. I'm gonna have a skill like this. get off these gas pumps before they get shot at.
How you doing?
Don't walk into me, asshole.
Thank you.
What's popping? Thanks.
Oh, yeah.
Get on in here. Come on.
Man, I'm so damn hyped for this damn giveaway tonight, man. I'm gonna fucking say, y'all understand, bro. Right now, it's like 4 o'clock in the morning, my time. I'm gonna get this shit set up. And I said, you know what? I'm gonna record me an episode. Point of me sliding across the damn hood on Deuce and Hazard shit now. Alright, boy, stay up now. Man, I got a lot of fucking
get inside,
money.
Chop!
Thanks, you play.
Barely hit myself thing right there. But yeah, guys, I'm gonna be bringing y'all a lot more content, more than just GTA. I'm gonna be bringing y'all a lot more stuff, man. Like, I got to. It's only right, you know what I'm saying?
Chop!
Oh. Oh shit, that nigga about to pull that gun out of mine. Get that damn money.
What's up?
Duquesne Chop, whatever you want to call him, nigga, look like he, did this nigga get hit by a car or something? Real quick, fuck it, Chop. I hope you survive. Man, why do I keep calling you Chop? Damn. Ooh,
what's good?
Definitely take that hit.
This whole town is fucked up.
Introduce yourself, Chop.
Let's go!
Run up on him, Chop.
OCPG all day.
God bless you, and thank you.
This fool wanna screw with us. Hey, show this fool how form get down, Chop.
I think we're good now. Just got to hide out from them. But yeah, guys, I hope y'all are ready. That nigga bit somebody ass too. Something in the wrong hood, okay. Let's get F5. The wrong bench. Yeah, we're gonna be trying to look, start looking for another house and shit as well, too.
Yo, get in, Chop.
Charge me for a fucking bag.
Let me show y'all some of these features too.
Bro. Yeah,
know for a lot of y'all, this isn't y'all cup of tea. Y'all stay tuned. The ride out's today, and we're gonna get lit in this bitch, man. And I will. I'll stomp his ass right now. Just kick the shit out of his ankle, doing like that. But alright, guys. I'm out.